on a home visit for 1 o'clock, but me and Amanda's lost as usual.
The joys of a community connector.
We're always getting lost. We've arrived 5 minutes late.
Yay! Here we come.
Guys, you're walking through the Community Connector project, and we're doing a wee bit of work about a day in a life at a Community Connector. So it'd be good to find out what you've come here now every Tuesday and Thursday for yourself, Albert. Every Thursday for yourself, Albert, and you just started coming, Joe. What do you get out of coming here? What benefit is it?
Good company.
The company. Good on you. And you're relatively new, Joe, but I know Albert's well. You've built friendships over the last few months.
The thing is, we've got a sense of humour.
We need
it. Come and
sit beside us
anytime
he comes in.
If I came here and just sat in school that year, but I mean, I've always been
used to it. He's preferring when it's Amanda, it's here.
Yeah, it is. Oh, absolutely.
Oh, I missed that.
But that's great. But it gives us that wee routine. And I suppose through our project, through our role, we love to see people getting out, build friendships, and keep busy.
It's important that you've got a sense of humour. You've got a sense of humour. You're always in your I mean, I know Michael Linda was a friend of mine. Never had a sense of humour in his life. All you have faced me is the call.
And you've got to keep up beat.
Sorry. Last week I was sitting with Ernest, the German guy.
Aye. Getting a wee blether.
It was nice.
That's when I saw a book getting a wee blether.
I'm giving you a good laugh.
Oh, aye. Great. Aye. That's a lot. That's a lot.